my two friends, Amory and Stuart, went to Oaxaca recently for a little R&R and adventure. My friend Stuart is a bit of a f***ing idiot, so R&R means something different to him. Let me tell you what happened when they went to La Cucaracha Bar for a nightcap. See these two ladies? They dared Stuart to eat one of the scorpions that were floating around in this huge bottle of mescal. Stuart, who's somewhat mentally challenged on a good day, took them up on the dare. First, they had to find the juiciest one in the jug. Well, at least he chopped the stinger off. That may be the nastiest thing I've ever seen Stuart do. I just hope the f***ing moron doesn't die.